Hey, Master! What do you think of women with a huge l- I mean, those who want to f*** their beloved in control.
Gardevoir? What the f*** are you talking about?
Hey, Master! What would happen if, hypothetically, a girl wore super daring under monotonous clothing? And after a date, she tried to make an advance with the men she likes. And tried all kinds of suggestive poses while intoxicated with pleasure. Of course, this is a question for a friend.